continent and formed its first seas. 5 afterward, the crust continued to buckle and crack and grow thicker, while the gases trapped underneath forced their way out through volcanoes. These gases, which were rich in chemicals, were emptied into the atmosphere and boiled up in the seas. There was as yet no living thing anywhere in the world. But the carbon compounds, which are the building blocks of life, were slowly linking up in the seas.
In the beginning.
And one day, before 2,000 million years ago, the first living things appeared.
Shadows. We couldn't be closer if we tried. We're more caught in the headlights. We could be faces in the crowd. We could be passing in the shadows. Nothing to risk of being found. We're more caught in the headlights.